The head of Ukraine's National Security and Defense Council calls on Parliament to approve a state of emergency over the crisis with Russia. China's foreign ministry says there is still hope for a peaceful solution to reduce growing tensions between Russia and Ukraine. A United Nations report warns that countries are not prepared to prevent and fight increasing wildfires that can harm health and property. And in the U.S., truck drivers plan to travel to Washington, D.C. to hold protests similar to ones in Canada against COVID-19 restrictions.